Today we are going to conduct an experiment on MOSFET. So we are going to study the characteristics, VI characteristics of MOSFET. So in this setup, we have already rigged up the circuit. The MOSFET is connected. So we are going to have a setup like this. We are going to have one power supply towards the gate side and another one is VDD, that is towards the drain and source. So, and we are going to have a voltmeter which is going to measure between gates and source, and we are going to have another voltage which is going to measure the voltage of drain and source, and we have ID current. So that's what we have used, one ammeter that is going to read the ID. So the setup is as shown in the as shown. So first you have to vary the VGS, okay, and keep the gate voltage at some particular point. In this case I have kept at 3.1, and vary the VDD so that observe the value of ID and VDS which is going to be across the MOSFET. So I am varying the VDD and observe the value of ID and VDS. So I am applying the voltage in steps of 1 volts, and you can observe as the voltage is increasing, the current is remaining constant. So this is, we are going to plot V and I characteristics, so we can observe, and we are observing that as the voltage is increasing, the current remaining constant. This is called output characteristics. So for different values of VDD, you have to repeat the experiment. So this is about the output characteristics. For transfer characteristics, I am going to make all the supplies 0 and VGG also 0. For transfer characteristics, you have to keep VDD at some voltage. I am going to keep this at 10 volts. Observe the voltage across the voltmeter. I am keeping this at 10 volts. Now I am going to vary the VGG, and by varying VGG, I am going to apply voltage across gate and source. You just observe where we have to observe the voltage across VGS and the ID. So at some point, the current is going to shoot up. So that voltage you have to note down, that is called threshold voltage. So keep observing. See, now it has been started. So at 3.5 we are going to get 10 amps. So this is the transfer characteristic. From the output characteristics, we have going to calculate the drain resistance RD by having VDS by ID, and by having the transfer characteristics, we are going to get the amplification factor as well as the threshold voltage. Okay, so this is about MOSFET VI characteristics.